Welcome back. Today, super mega unboxing special. I've been working a freaking boatload of overtime at work, not voluntarily. So we went ahead and treated ourselves. Just to catch up on time with my son, we got these sets here. It's the Corner Deli, People in the Park, and this Ultra Agent set I got on clearance at Toys R Us. But that was just for me and him to catch up on missed time since I was working on the overtime. But back there, Mega Unboxing Special. Okay, first one. Let's see what we got.
I licked you.
You did. This one is from BrickLink.
Let's do it.
Some minifigures.
Yeah.
Let me remember who I got.
And
okay,
figures.
Yes. This is two different outfit Barbara Gordons. And Star-Lord.
Is that Star-Lord? Yeah.
Yeah. Next up.
I like these.
You do?
Mm-hmm. Grab in the hair.
Oh, it's still not open.
Let's dump it out.
Ooh, these ones are already assembled. Ah!
Pop in.
Failure. Drop camera knocked over.
Yeah.
Okay, who do we have in here? We have Wesley. Okay, we have Loki. Roan the Accuser. Lex Luthor and Nick Fury. Okay, we have this bad boy.
Okay.
See if I can.
Have that bad boy.
Yeah. Oh, this is really. This is so hard to do with one hand.
Is that Spider-Man's?
Yeah.
Okay.
I really need to get a whatchamacallit head unit. Like a GoPro.
We got Spider-Man.
Okay.
Okay. Let's stomp it. Let's stomp it.
Let's, come on.
It's coming
there
out.
There it is. Woo.
Woo.
Look out.
Wow. What happened to these things?
Another brick link. Still sealed box. Is the from Guardians of the Galaxy Galaxy One Escape from
Here.
Nowhere. It's a Groot, Rocket, and that little pod thing. Nebula, a different outfit, Roan. No, it's not Roan, that's the Sakuron. Ah,
I got
okay, yeah, so
down there.
Yeah, pretty cool set. Go right great with our Marvel collection.
Legos? We open it.
Next box.
Next box.
Okay, watch your fingers, bud. Sharp.
We got a bag on it.
What is in here? Okay, this one is from Lego. We have Iron Man Strikes Detroit Steel.
It's Marvel.
Yeah. That's Agent Coulson, Justin Hammer in a mech suit, and Iron Man.
Ugh. It's Marvel.
Yeah. This is the Milano versus the Abelisk. Another Guardian set.
And with some
it's got Nebula, Gamora, Drax, Star Lord, and Groot. So now. With
it's
the other set, we have all of them.
It's more instructions.
What else is in there that you took out? That's not instructions, it's an invoice. We don't need an invoice. This, okay, promo, police helicopter. Pretty cool thing, free. if the order was large enough. And we have Doctor Strange Sanctum Sanctorum. Another pretty cool set with the Marvel stuff. Okay, put this stuff. Oh no, that is a seashell. Look out, bud. Alright. More. Last one. What is in here? What could it possibly be?
Legos!
Okay, yes, it is Legos.
Yeah.
Woo!
It's a
we have Ecto-1.
More big Legos.
Hold on, buddy. I gotta get pictures of these. We have the Carnage Shield Sky Attack. There Maximum Carnage there and Black Spider-Man. Awesome. We have a Rocket Poly Bag. I got this is all from Bricklink. I got this as a promo with the guy that was selling offers discounts if you get three or more box sets. And this is the big doozy of the haul. Prison Island. That's going to be a pretty fun set, I think. Alright, so there's everything. I think that'll keep us busy, occupied building for at least a day. So, what do you think, bud? Do you like all those Legos?
Yeah.
Are you excited to build them?
Yeah.
Alright, should we video building them and show them to everybody?
Yeah.
Alright, well, looks like the verdict is in.
Yeah.
Until next time.
Happy building.